Hey girls, have you seen Jenny at all? No, she's probably out enjoying some juicy gossip again. Girls, you will never guess what I just heard.
Told you.
So Nicole told me you see her from Susan.
Yeah.
That Alexa told Caroline.
Uh-huh.
That Matt likes Angela.
Really?
So do you like him too, Angela?
Maybe.
You gotta be careful, Angela. You don't wanna mess with Jenny.
Who cares about her? You and Matt should look totally dead.
I guess I'll think about it while I'm at work.
Someone is going to be distracted, isn't
it? Oh, hello everyone! Sorry I did not say hi first. Yep, we are almost done with this chapter, and apparently this is the beginning of disaster. Disaster that will happen in the prom night. Maybe.
She's been a jerk since high school.
But what happened that made her marry someone else, and then it seems like she still can forget the past. Although it's partly her selfish behavior. Okay, one side. I totally curious how the story will end, but at the same time, I don't wanna go through the drama, especially in this chapter 5 and 6. I believe there's so much going on here. Better be careful with that. Still finding the mouse, okay? Whoopsie. I heard. Sorry. I distracted, sorry.
Danny!
Okay. Oh, we ran out. Oh, sorry.
Smart, stunning.
I made a mistake. See? Once again, like I used to.
There! Oh my god.
Huh. At least we found the mouse. So we're gonna need to replay the level.
Cool.
The hell? You better stay away from Matt from now on. Do you need to break up? I'm warning you, Angela. Stay out of our business. Sounds to me like you're scared of the competition. Scared of you? Keep dreaming. Then you won't mind if I say run from Prom Queen as well. What's the matter, Jen? Cat got your tongue? As if you won't stand a chance against me. We will see about that. Cat fights. It's
fabulous.
Hey, how did we? There must be some. Okay, everyone. So I replayed this level once again, and I just found out how to win this challenge. So you don't need to wait until customer order the merchandise. You just keep making it until you reach the limit. Yeah, until you see how much you need to make it. There's a limit. There's an indicator limit on the right corner, and you just follow that indicator. And you don't have to wait the customer, because if you wait the customer order it, then you will lose the challenge, because not all customer in this level will order the merchandise. So you just have to keep making it, and that works. Now for the hell level. The hell level. This endless level. This is going very long. Just keep playing. Oh man, no helper. I don't know how many safe we need to reach this 2 stars. Can we just take this? And then we can put this back. Yep. Whoops! Come on! Dude! We just ran out! Morning sickness. Ugh, not a chance. My dad will kill me. What's going on? Okay, I think we just prepare the water. Okay. Are you sure? Really sure? It's not a morning sickness. No, what it is. but I cannot find a finger on it. I just don't know what it is. Okay, water. To wait to be sure. What are you doing here? This is the bathroom. Take a while, guess. Also, I think you dropped something. No, I did it. Just get out of my way, loser. A practice it takes. So this is what Jenna was trying to hide. Oh my gosh, two lots? Jenna's pregnant? Dude, it's uncool. Hey, you're the new girl who's going out with my brother, aren't you? It's always the same, it's all about men. Seriously, what did they even see in that self-absorbed? Is this? Oh, dude! Angela is pregnant? Why did you... This misunderstanding...
Fabulous!
Ha! I think I know what's going to happen. And that's about my... So, but seriously? Dude. Hey, wait a minute. Chloe is 17, right? Doesn't that mean- Oh no. Oh my god. This is going to be another drama. Okay, that's all for today, guys. We're gonna continue chapter 4 tomorrow. And why this story is developing into something that I don't want to happen. Oh god. Thank you so much for anyone who watched this video. I'll see you on the next chapter.